left, down, right, up.
Isn't he a part of the resistance or whatever?
He is an exalt. Well, we don't know what exalt is yet. Also, I don't have any specialists that aren't fatigued.
So you're gonna take people who it's like who wait. Do you want to see die?
I can wait. I don't have time for your shit right now. Okay. I've got at least one.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your
can
progress.
I, wait for anybody else? I don't think I can. No. Kendrick, you're
Kendrick, coming. I hope you don't die.
An engineer.
For recall, a lot of acid gonna be thrown.
Yeah. We're gonna have to take it very slow. We cannot risk. We can't have more than one pod at a time. Or we're dead.
Nobody gets pumped about. We're gonna take it slow. Alright, so it's safer. Yeah! Safety!
I kinda wanna give you a scope. Cause you're gonna be the one killing shit.
Fuck, I forgot Kendrick was a fucking shiv. I was thinking it was a dude.
Alright, our Grenadier will also be killing shit. You're gonna serve as like of pretending to be a sniper with your marksman rifle.
Bait.
No, not bait. Not bait at all. Your aim is good enough to let you keep that, so don't make me regret it. Let me give you a smoke instead of a flash. And a medkit. Your aim is also good enough for a rifle. We're gonna need the damage, unfortunately.
Who's gonna get the laser rifle?
It isn't built yet. Life sucks.
Wasn't it 0 days?
It was 0 days until the research to be able to build it was done. You also need a rifle. Like, I wish I could give you guys carbines, but I need, like, plus, like, 5% chance to do one less damage.
We don't know what that means. We're soldiers. Give me that gun that's better. Nah, I can't do it. Why do you treat this fucking robot better than all of us?
He's the only one.
Who's Kendrick? Mission requests. We don't know who that is, even though it's like 2016.
I really hate that I don't have a sniper for this.
Well, you know, there's nothing you can fucking do about it.
Maybe it won't be too bad, though, because, like, I've never had this mission this early.
So maybe it's the game trying to fuck you up.
Yeah, but, like, maybe the aliens will have less health and stuff. Because it's pretty early on. What are we, like, 8, 9 missions in?
I don't know.
Just gotta have faith.
My faith is waning.
There's been widespread speculation about this ambush on a French military convoy. But we don't
just imagine being like an NBA game. I thought you could do it, but I was wrong.
Alien activity.
You can't.
In the area. We need to secure the site and look for some clue as to what happened here.
What the fuck clues do you need?
How the fuck did that trigger that? But my scout didn't trigger that. Scout's right here. He's right here. He had
the aliens weren't paying attention. They're not perfect. Okay.
Sorry.
Roger that.
Oh well. We should be fine as long as, you know, we only activate these guys for 1 damage.
It's one more damage he had than what he came here with.
You're right.
Don't be so damn ungrateful.
That crit, though. Alright, we gotta set you up for, like, overwatching the fuck out of everything ever. it's just like an airplane about the suicide bombers.
You know what would be fucked up is if he was aiming for you? He didn't want to get me, but like, he really had to get you.
The suicide bomber coming for me.
Because he knows I got a daughter.
I'm taking suppression. Heavy fire over here!
That's an odd choice when you got K-Dot here. Alright. Fuck him up.
You can get him some Reebok tread. For his self.
Congratulations, Kendrick. You got a kill. I don't think I want to move him up that much.
Has the real Kendrick Lamar ever killed anyone?
I'm not sure. I need to put you places where you can get a shot because you have the strongest gun that isn't on a neck.
Hey, you know what? That was insensitive. Joking about suicide bombings. You know, my mom watched a thing about that on the news.
Your mom watches the news?
Yeah, so I'm offended that you would even joke about that.
Me too.
I can't believe I said that.
40%. You got it. You missed.
Kendrick, what the fuck? Are you drinking again? Heavily?
I'm on it, Commander.
I'm not gonna throw a smoke with this here rookie. Unless her shot's pretty. No.
Hell no, that I can get a shot.
I think I'm a steady. Or I can overwatch, because I know there's.
Is steady a plus 10?
It's plus 20.
Plus 20? Hell yeah, steady.
You are being suppressed, so you can't really do much. You can throw this smoke, though.
Smoke's up!
And I don't need a smoke, Kendrick. He needs to be the one who gets shot at. Because his life is the only one that can be, like, replaced.
Man, sentimental value and shit.
Probably not. Anyway. This one does more damage, but I don't think you can throw it far enough. Got pussy arms.
What you need are dick arms.
This'll probably do like
catch. That would probably do
two damage.
I feel like I've seen many an action movie where someone throws a grenade and says catch, and then that person does catch it.
Can you throw one? There's no way.
No fucking way, dude.
So
not even in whoever's that is dreams could they throw that.
You should probably stun it too. Because you know it's better than
they're moving around the side.
Two. One shot with 20 plus 20% aim. Two shots with 20%. It's okay, Kendrick. That's what you built for.
I'm alright, I'm fine.
54. 69. I can't not take it.
Shit, man, what the fuck? My ear?
21. It's not a great shot.
What am I saying? Aliens don't have ears.
Probably just gonna... Yeah. I'm kind of scared that this might activate something up there, though.
You know, Thinman can't hear. So anything attached with them knowing where you are based on hearing is fucking... not true.
Okay, so get you up here.
Because I saw things. I don't know how true it is, but it said that cobras don't have ears. Like when they do the cobra dancing with the guy, it's because they feel the vibrations of the instrument.
This grenade should do some work.
Suck on this.
God, she really needs to suck on that a lot.
It didn't do much damage, but. Okay, for a second I thought I couldn't see him anymore. And it was pissing me off. You should have a really good shot on him. That was not as good as I was expecting.
43.
Maybe shoot at him. I missed your deal. Why are you all so bad?
You shot him in the chin. It did nothing.
37, really? 82. I think I have a place I can put you where you can be useful.
Like, put him in the smoke so he can't get shot.
The smoke was gone after this turn.
No.
But... how about... right here.
Yes, Commander.
So he won't be able to see me. And then... yeah.
Catch. I don't know how often the real military uses smoke grenades.
Probably not in modern combat. It's more of a SWAT team thing.
Moving to position.
Do they use smoke grenades whenever they bust down people playing online games?
They're packing up. Advance.
I can't see. Oh no, I can't hear. Now you can't see. Who are
you? Well, the flashbang also makes it where you can't see.
The flashbang is like the most terrible. I'd rather deal with a real grenade. So I can pick that shit up and throw it. If I'm quick.
This is a risky one I'm about to do.
Okay.
Should put you in full cover.
I've got a visual.
Yeah, that ain't a scary part.
No.
But I probably am gonna move you back still. Just cause, you know.
Position confirmed.
I'd rather you didn't die.
Oh my god, are you flirting with me?
And we're gonna make him play on our fucking
albums. I don't know if there are any terms, really.
There are some terms. I'd move him back, cause, like, he needs to reload. And Overwatch would be more useful, but... he needs to reload.
Moving out.
Can somebody shoot somebody, please?
On the move.
Yo, if you're getting flashbanged and you close your eyes right before it goes off. Yeah. I still think you might be slightly blinded.
Alright, you got it. You got it.
You got it, girl.
Come on, that's right on.
Oh my god.
Slightly to the left. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? You gave him a free shot at life. You got him. Slightly to the left again.
What's going on, guys?
Damn it.
Is this a joke you're playing?
Okay, so he had the double move. I'm not really scared of you. What the fuck?
No. 17 and a panic?
No, please, no!
A chain panic.
Those bodies don't look like they've been hit by alien weapons fire. These men were killed by conventional bullets.
Rookie-ass panic. Causing panic in the not-rookie. I am salt. I am a barrel of salt.
Ooh, nobody needs you, man.
Okay, so there's a guy on Overwatch there. I remember that. I'm pretty sure he'd see me if I moved up there. But if I move over here...
I'm rolling.
I bet he won't see me.
Full cover, even if he does.
And then...
no way.
It's not gonna kill him, but it's gonna do damage.
Frag out.
See?
Damn. Well, I thought you were going for the guy behind the door, and I was like, there's no way.
And yeah, we're going to move you up just a little. I didn't activate that Overwatch, surprisingly. 37.
52.
He's the least dangerous, though. I'll leave you a shot for later. Well, that's what you got, so go for it. I'm sorry. I thought we were in the military here.
She couldn't believe it.
This one's the most dangerous to me. And he continues.
Alright, everybody calibrate your fucking aim, please.
And that they missed. That's good. Alright, this is good. You gonna miss too? Well, really? Oh, you're trying to kill that fucking brother. I was gonna be so mad. Yeah. Like a second time.
Second time's unforgivable.
Will this be a flank? I don't think it'll be a flank. I'll do it anyway. It's probably a really good shot. 63?
Alright.
Alright, what you got? 23. 38. You could probably get that sectoid. If we believe.
I didn't even have time to start thinking about believing, so that was on me. My bad.
It's okay. I am mad at you.
Happy to my people.
34. 49. 49. I don't know. We've been losing a lot of points.
Blanco, necesito un poco de munición.
What's going on, squad?
Position confirmed.
I hate that. I fucking hate it, dude.
Yo, I get a pretty good grenade in there, though. What's your throw arm like? You got a pretty good throw arm. You know, for pussy arm, I guess. So if we get you over here. Tracking. This could kill him.
Do it.
This would guaranteed kill him, but he's more dangerous. I believe in you! It worked!
The thing you gotta do everything is you gotta yell like an idiot and then we'll make shots, make nades.
Nades are a bit more guaranteed. Because at least you know if you can do damage. Oh yeah, I forgot about that guy. We just missing Kendrick today? Is that what we doing? Because y'all can do that all fucking day.
I just listened to Fifth Butterfly for the first time. I can't shoot him. But my boss keeps telling me to shoot him. So I'm gonna miss.
I would rather Kendrick not get all the kills because he don't level up. But it's seeming like he's the only one who knows how to fucking aim. So, I don't know. Just take that as you will, squatties.
He's saying we can't fucking aim. We can't. Oh.
Have we landed a single shot today?
Affirmative.
No, oh, dude.
I didn't even go to basic.
37. Dude, what the fuck? I said you could do it. You're making me look like an idiot. You need to heal.
I vouch for you, dog. What the fuck? Was that Lysol?
Yes.
Ugh. I'm on the
move. Healed the germs in your wounds. Ow.
Fucking just shoot this thing. Oh, Christ.
No, shot wide!
You don't say. I guess I could throw a grenade. That's my last grenade, though. Alright. That's what we got, though. So Kendrick can flank the sectoid.
Good.
That sectoid's like, I shouldn't have come to work today.
I'm like, they can fucking call in.
I can't make the invasion today, boss. I have a cold.
Grenade out.
Those tickets you were posting about on Facebook.
Why did I add my boss on Facebook?
You're an idiot. Like, I feel like in sitcoms, that's the thing that happens all the time, like, all right, ready to go to the concert, just gotta come into work first, and they're like, hey, we know what you're doing.
I think that's all the aliens on the map until I go get this guy off his fucking knees. And then, you know, they drop in. Like, right. So we're gonna take some time
to get everybody
reloaded. Yeah, there's nobody on the map, that's why it instantly gets back to my turn. So we can just rush out.
Sensors still indicate life signs in the area.
Oh, you mean this guy?
Objectives updated.
You mean that guy just chilling in front of his van?
Yo, he's a fucking train killer. Why is he wearing, like, everything besides the sports coat of a suit?
I think he's wearing a tank top, though.
No, that's a bulletproof vest. Or maybe it's just, like, a suit vest.
Are businessmen wearing bulletproof vests with their shit every day?
See, you wouldn't know because you ain't about business.
No.
Like, I kind of want to put somebody on the roof, but, like...
I feel like just getting them off the roof at the end would be the same.
Yeah, so I'm thinking what I'm going to do is set everybody up back here. Like, maybe send in one rookie to kind of weed them out. And then just run the fuck back in Overwatch trap until they're done. Because I played this mission.
When you say weed them out, man.
I played this mission a few times. I know what they do. They kill you. Give them the chance. They will murder you. I might be better off, you know, setting steady aim traps, though, rather than Overwatch, because these motherfuckers can't aim in, like, normal situations. So, like, we can just post guys up. Because until you come and get in this guy's little circle, nobody fucks with you.
You know what she just said? She just said, I agree. Double time.
Did she?
Yeah. You told her to do a thing, and the soldier said, I agree.
Yes, sir.
Well, it's not like you have a choice. You gotta do it.
Doesn't matter where the fuck I put you, you're never in cover. I can break line of sight, but that's about it. And I would like to put everyone in full cover if possible. But I don't see any full cover for you. So we'll just put you back. I could put you there, but that's a little far up. And on this turn,
Commander, looks like there's still someone alive.
I'm aware.
There. We can bring them in
he
for questions.
He is literally right next to me.
He didn't even try to hide.
He's just chilling. Calm down.
I think I saw him on his cell phone.
All right, so steady.
You guys, like, you need to stretch more regularly.
Because
seriously.
Overwatch. Steady.
It looks like he's the only witness to survive this fight. For all we know, he was one of the aggressors. We need
this
to bring him in.
This motherfucker acting like he's a good guy. He's not a good guy.
Objective updated.
He's Hydra.
Commander, we're picking up new contacts moving into the AO.
That's a fucking...
What?
That is not cool, dog.
How do you even get that guy? You don't get him.
We're gonna have to this guy that dropped over here, he's fine. He's gonna take at least a turn to even get to us.
This is only the beginning.
So we're gonna have to shift to fuck this guy. Where do I put you so that you don't get shot in the meantime? Over here might be the best. Now, I could get here and flank him and not trigger the Overwatch.
Moving to position.
Will this kill him? Probably not.
No, I didn't think so.
Well, it's got a 50% chance to crit. You missed.
The bullets would have bounced off the fucking metal.
You missed. Do we just miss high percentage shots? Is that what the fuck we do here? Is that our fucking job description?
Yeah. That's what I signed up for.
Alright. Well, to save that soldier's life, I'm probably gonna have to put Kendrick in an easier place to be shot, unfortunately.
Moving out!
This truck you've been fucking doing before it crashed. Oh wait.
Yeah. It's like a blockade.
So now he's gonna shoot at shit, but probably miss.
No, you're lucky we're not one of those cool aliens that has like night vision and shit.
How is your boy?
I'm on the move.
Nope, I'm fucking with this guy. The other one doesn't like have the most movement of all time.
Missed the target.
This chance. Why are you making me watch?
Hey, Blanco, sigue bien.
Damn it. The move so slow.
He did not die. He did not die. Looks like it hurt though. How do you have 0% chance to crit? You're right on the dude.
That's affirmative. Got something over here.
They just don't have it in their heart.
Okay, so
to that, crit.
That guy is on the roof over there. That wasn't a kill.
Should have been a kill!
A bunch of puppets.
Don't call me a puppet.
Yeah, I heard it.
I really don't like being called a puppet. Nobody calls a McFly a puppet.
A chicken puppet.
I swear to God. I missed that shot. You were so grounded.
Position confirmed.
Fuck, I can't be. I'd rather die.
Let's get you out in the open, so if he shoots at something, it's gonna be you. Hopefully.
Me dirijo allí.
You fine over there? You need a juice box?
They got me flanked.
Okay, shoot at the private. That's fine.
Missed the fire over
that's
here.
Even finer.
Still getting shot at, though.
Me muevo en la posición.
49. 49 to save your friend's life.
She don't like you at all! I thought you were best friends!
Okay, you get here because you have to reload anyway.
That's affirmative.
You're almost dead. I think someone's still
ready to engage.
Somewhere. Can you see
him? Heading to that location.
Probably not. Alright, buddy.
You're in. Handle it.
52.
The fuck?
On my way.
You're gonna hit the healer right next to me to get a shot.
I know. I really hate their aim in the early game.
Yeah, shoot through two panes of glass on the taxi.
It's a waste of time.
You're probably fine to bring back over here. Somehow doubt that he's gonna make it back.
Roger that.
Steady down. Fine. get right the fuck next to him.
On my way.
I would like to try and kill him with a soldier.
50.
My weapon's spent.
Oh my god!
Very. Alright. Be not useless. This has got to poop, guys. It's okay though, I'll carry the show. These motherfuckers.
Affirmative. Don't move, you'll be fine.
Moving to position. No way that just happened.
On it.
Oh my god, a shot landed. I don't believe it.
What are you trying to do?
Alright, so that's all the aliens for now.
Me muevo la posición.
If I recall, they're triggered by moving him.
Cargada y lista.
So.
Understood. Moving out.
Just, you know. We'll move him up when I save him.
I'm on it, Commander. Reloaded.
This really sucks to get this early in the game. Like, just one sniper would make everything so much
easier. Let's do this!
Location. Good to go.
Aye, aye, Commander.
So, what my idea is, the last drop-in, if I remember, like, a lot of them popped down on the
solid
roof.
Copy.
So if I get like 7 of these fucking rookies on the roof, it's gonna be a good time.
Confirmada.
All right. Gotta crack the brisket.
On the move.
All right, so this plan, while cheap as fuck should work. I'm gonna leave a few on the ground to protect him if things get desperate, but...
On the move.
Most of these guys are going up here.
Running. On the move.
I think they will trigger about the time I get him to the front of this bookstore. Not a good place, actually. That'll do for now. Stay there.
I'm on it, Commander.
Solid copy.
I'm playing cheap ball.
Chief ball.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
I mean, it's like...
Affirmative.
I know basically what causes them to drop in and where they drop in at. So, like, I'm preparing to fuck them up.
Is this new?
Nah, it's always been this way. Like, you get him to a certain point, and two or three drop down on this roof.
Oh, okay.
Heads up out there. We've got hostiles on the move.
Is someone shooting at me? Actually, no.
Okay, just one.
The thin men look more like Asian than British.
I wish I could get Kendrick on the roof, but I can't.
Like, just imagine going up, like, keep bumping into a building.
Oh, we should stop that from happening. Yeah. So if anybody moves here, they're getting shot.
Yeah, definitely.
So, like, nobody moves. Somebody land the shot.
No longer.
The first shot I take. Can you believe it?
No.
Me neither. I must have cheated. Hacker.
Look at all these money bags. What's all this fucking cocaine everywhere?
Locked and loaded.
Fucking cheater.
You should probably be in cover. It's your first day soldering.
Strike one.
Yes, sir!
Hostile contacts moving on your position.
Yeah, sectoid right there. He's fucked.
No, that is not good.
Target still up.
Who's lighting firecrackers at a time like this?
Okay, so you're flanked. What do you got, Sean? Sector. I would like you to shoot at the thin man. If I bring you out here, will you, one, trigger his overwatch, and two, shoot him? Let's find out. Let's see, kill Sean. I'd rather not pay to repair you, so please don't die. You're gonna die, aren't you?
No!
Well, sometimes a baby's gotta do what a baby's gotta do. We'll fix him.
He was about to drop the best fucking robot album of the year.
We'll get a new one.
Not the same. You gotta get his fucking processor. and never update it. How the fuck?
That was a motherfucking 26ers.
How do you get them?
Because, you know, their low percentage shots are allowed.
Like, they count.
Mine don't.
Okay.
That's just the rules. Fuck off, 16.
Negative. Weapons
no, Dan, that's supposed to miss, actually.
He's gonna shoot people.
Because this ride is an American.
Oh, have you read the Constitution? It says you could shoot anybody ever. But mostly people who have wronged you. You have to shoot those people.
I'll shoot at him.
The bullets would go up and come down and hit him. The gravity on the bullets would kill him.
Gravity on the bullets.
He's down. Negative ammo. I'm spent.
Negative ammo?
He's spent.
Me dirijo allí.
How do you have negative? Was he just taking shots at it in there and bullets?
He's just saying he's out of ammo.
I know, but it's funny to think negative. Negative is when you have the bang come out.
Ojo de halcón en marcha.
Oh my god, there's a thin man there. Gosh, what's his diet? He's so thin.
His diet is he doesn't eat. And it's fucking working out.
He just did something really dumb, though.
What did he do? I missed it.
He double moved.
Double move!
Might not be as dumb as I'm implying, though, because, like, all of my primaries on everyone who has good shots on him are empty. So we gotta shoot this motherfucker with a pistol.
87.
Okay. Now if this rookie with his pistol can do the same thing from point blank. You might have got a little acid in.
Yeah, you got a little.
Alright, come on, buddy. Nah, I actually think he didn't get acid in. Alright, so we're gonna have to spend some money to fix Kendrick. It's not really expensive to fix shivs, but. Sucks.
Moving.
It won't be the same Kendrick. I mean, it's made from, like, the same parts, but it's not the same.
That robot grew up in Compton. This new fucking robot is not gonna have that. It'll have the memories, but it won't be real.
Are any of us really?
Looks like the aliens are sending in reinforcements, Commander.
It's like the Matrix.
This motherfucker is far away.
We realize we're in the Matrix, but, like, fucking Morpheus hasn't come. And we've known about the Matrix for a while, so he's not coming.
Alright. Since he's so far away, like, I can just rush you, like, way far away from him, and he'll never get you and get you out on the next turn. Sounds like a
Does Morpheus point. Get killed at the end?
No, Morpheus doesn't die.
Okay.
I remember because, like, at the end of the third movie, he's, like, in his white shirt, real happy about whatever the fuck Neo actually does. Does anybody know what Neo does? Please comment. I don't get it.
Ready to rock.
Like, he Jesus is, but not really? I don't know.
You know what, I actually watched the first one. Because they were on Labor Day weekend, they were showing all of them on TV.
Why'd they do that?
Because when I think of Labor Day weekend, my first fucking thought is the Matrix trilogy.
Yeah, free your mind.
I watched the first one. At the end, Bradley flies for a second at the very, very end.
Yeah, why is he doing that?
That's called... We don't know if we're getting a sequel.
Is that the one that ends with,
Hostiles are inbound, Commander.
Wake Up by Rage Against the Machine plan?
Yeah.
Okay, surely somebody can shoot this guy, right? Surely?
He shows the Matrix, and then it zooms out, and then he comes flying, and then...
Barn doors. They couldn't hit barn doors.
They're falling back.
It was like a barn for midgets. Nobody can hit that.
Okay, we can at least get him to the exit. So that's cool. So we did fail the mission.
But like, he flies at the very end, and I don't think he flies any on 2, and then on 3, it's like, holy shit, I can fly, I forgot.
52%.
Well done. Now you just need to eliminate any remaining hostiles. New objective received.
Do you, like, hate life? Is that it?
I just can't seem to shoot them.
43%.
Can you lay that? They're all drunk, dude.
47 versus... 47. I guess I'll do it with the pistols. Oh!
That's it. I'm out.
He tanked it.
Tanked it, dude.
Okay, somehow that didn't trigger Overwatch, so. But you just missed a 91%.
91!
No way that just happened.
Great.
90.
Someone dies this turn. And it's because you missed a 91% chance to shoot a motherfucker.
Like, this right here should be on, like, world's dumbest type shit, you know? Like, oh, he can't see me,
dude! Someone landed a shot. I didn't know it was possible. Oh, but you're dead, right? No.
Get
to live today.
Raining
death over here.
Nice chill.
Alright, can you land a shot? 19. Oh, that's your pistol. Alright, marksman rifle.
I don't want to shoot him. He looks very nice.
I like his.
He's super thin.
I don't know that she's landed a shot this entire fucking.
Your fake sniper?
Ready to rock.
Yeah.
What do you want? She's not a real sniper.
I'm on it, Commander.
I just want her to land a shot.
No, she can't. She can't. Period. You need to fire her.
I guess hunker down.
I know you don't get fired in the military, not like really, but get fired. Excommunicate? No, you get fucking dishonorably discharged. Excommunicate is what churches do.
Acid.
That foul fucking play.
You put the ass in acid. 49. Come the fuck on. Yeah, you can't miss every single fucking thing.
Me he quedado sin disparo.
Excellent. Calm down.
God, I hate that mission. I've never had to play that mission with, like, 6 rookies.
The bullet was, you know, fucking with you. It's like, he's done this a bunch.
Oh, I forgot I have commander's choice. I can make these people whatever I want. Why didn't you remind me of that?
We put the G-boss on it.
I don't know. I don't remember, dude.
The G-boss.
Boss.
Alright, so, you.
Cyrene. It's like Irene, but Cy.
You're gonna be out for a while. I need more infantry. So welcome to the world of being infantry. Actually, you have really good aim, so that's pretty cool.
Assault an infantryman who can shoot. Whoa. I didn't think they made those.
Contact detected. I can't take it. I can't take it.
Excavation complete. Excavation complete.
Oh, yeah, we need to start fixing.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander.
The evil's loose.
It's only $20.
20 space dollars?
Yeah, that's pretty good, like, bang for your buck. Oh, yeah, now we can build another laser weapon of some sort. Probably a laser rifle. Yeah, laser rifles are pretty good. More damage, plus they give you, like, plus 6 aim.
Dude, all you gotta tell me is laser. And I'm in.
There's more to it than the laser.
No, there isn't.
You're always thinking so small. You need to think big.
Lasers are huge.
It's always wieners with you.
Lasers! I can't help it if my fucking parents raised me to call ding-dings fucking lasers.
Yo, I got a lot
and tallywhackers.
Where my scientists were.
Me!
Laboratory online.
Fucking work harder! Me! I can't afford the puppet yet, so I'm doing the hand.
We got an abduction.
Commander, we have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
I guess we'll see what's going on in Hong Kong tomorrow.